I, Robert Scott McLaughlin, take you, Ashley Jordan Castle, to be my wife. I promise to be your best friend, to respect and support you, to try to be patient with you, to work alongside you, to continue to achieve the things that are most important to us. I promise to never take you for granted, to accept you unconditionally, and to share life with you throughout the years. I promise to love you today, and for all our tomorrows.
I, Ashley Jordan Castle, take you, Robert Scott McLaughlin, to be my husband. My heart is yours as a place of warmth and peace, of love and strength. I look forward to the happiness we find in our separate successes and our shared successes. I welcome the challenges we will face, as I know we will face them together. I promise to help you grow as an individual, and I will strive to be the best version of myself. I will try to listen to you, encourage you in times of doubt, comfort you in times of sorrow, and be your strength in times of uncertainty. I promise to be faithful to you, honest with you, and to cherish and love you always.
E tātua, whakawhāinga e nei kai, ki oranga mō mātou tēnana, whāinga hoki o mātou wairoa.
Who makes all the decisions? Who is more likely to get lost?
Oh, yeah. I can still remember the first day you arrived here in your footy shorts and singlet. Those long legs, painted nails, blonde hair, and I thought, wow, she ain't gonna hang on to Scotty for too long.
Hey Scotty, who holds their liquor better? Bit of a loaded question here, folks. Who has the craziest family? Who said I love you first?